For this, you're going to need an angled brush, preferably synthetic. Brush for your concealer. This is a flat definer brush. This is the spoolie. This is another angled brow brush. I'm using Anastasia Dip Brow in dark brown, but you can use anything else that you need. And concealer, a thick concealer. This is Studio by MAC. This is Spike Eyebrow Pencil by MAC. Also, concealer, the same shade as your complexion, and brow gel. I'm going to begin brushing the hairs of my eyebrow into place. Eyebrow pencil, and I'm going to outline my brows. First, I'm starting on the bottom, and then I go to the top. So now I'm lightly filling in the eyebrows with the Spike Brow Pencil. I'm taking really light strokes. Now, this is just filling them in. This is not necessarily shaping them because you're going to go back over with the concealer. Now, I'm brushing through the brows to distribute the product. Thank you. brush that product through the brow. This is to help darken them a little, you know, make them look really drawn on, but just to darken them just a little. And also to help with the unruly hairs that I have in my brow. Now, I'm not using a lot of the brow pomade, I'm using just a little. What's left on my brush and lightly stroke through the head of the eyebrow to fill that in. Brush through the eyebrow, distributing the pomade, and help lay down the eyebrow. I know they look kind of horrible now, but when you use the concealer to clean it up, it looks much better. So I'm still brushing through the brow to distribute that pomade as well as to lighten up the brow in the beginning of the brow. Taking the concealer that's like 1 to 2 shades lighter than my skin tone, and I'm going to clean up the bottom of the brow. Also, this will help to enhance the brow bone highlight. With this concealer, I'm going to sharpen up the brow, the end of the brow. So whatever mistakes that you made, you can always clean it up with the concealer. So if your brow is too thick, you can always make it by over the brow. Really want to take your time with doing it. And so I'm doing the same with the other brow. And now you can see how much cleaner the brow looks by using the concealer. Wiping the excess . Now I'm going to take the brow gel and go through the brows to further, lay down the eyebrow hairs so they're not sticking out. And I'm also going through the head of the brow. Now this is, all that I am doing with my brows, and this is how I do my brows every day for now, until I find a different way to do them. So here are the finished brows. And I think they look pretty good. And thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.